to the cartoon side, take a look around, there'll be lots to find, but mind those inky blotches, you never know what watches. If you're feeling scared just to play a tune, there's plenty to choose from in the music room. One by one the old band pops in, lonely is not an option, and he will set them free. And you will believe. It's time to believe in what you can't see. It's time to believe there's a deep dark truth. It's time to believe that old Joey drew a monster, now he's coming after you. It's time to believe in the fallen workshop. It's time to believe in the long ago. Whether or not you want to take the stage, it's time for you. It's a surprise what the darkness brings, so grab an axe and take a swing. You're going to need protection from the artist's misdirection. Recorders click and the records pop. You can't stop bracing for another drop. Nothing about this feels right. Stock spinning in the spotlight, and he will set them free. And you will believe. It's time to believe in what you can't see. It's time to believe there's a deep dark truth. It's time to believe that old Joey drew monster, now it's coming after you. It's time to believe in the fallen workshop. It's time to believe in the long ago. Whether or not you want to take the stage, it's time for you to steal the show. And they know you want to live, but they just cannot forgive. When you walked through those doors, their destiny became yours. Bright lights, projector screens, twisted choreography, old posters, smiling faces say, this studio's going places. Dark hallways, blackened pools, smudgy frames and rusty tools. Stay alert, you'll find what you're fighting for. It's time to believe in what you can't see. It's time to believe there's a deep dark truth. It's time to believe that old Joey drew a monster, now it's coming after you. It's time to believe in the fallen workshop. It's time to believe in the long ago. Whether or not you want to take the stage, it's time for you to steal the show.
Now power streams through the machine. What have I unleashed? Can this be true? What Joey drew is coming after me. I'm finding the recordings of what transpired. I think that bacon soup must have been expired. I'm seeing live cartoons that want to retire me. Machine. Who did I see walk with Bendy? He just disappeared. In this world of ink, it's swim or sink, and death is always near. I got my wooden axe swinging with precision to fight this old ache, my maiden silly vision. And Sammy's gone mad now, he wants to imprison me.
No angel, I'm feeling hot. life to our little friend. Moving on the screen, he's got 2 pointy ears and can be seen. Moving in the halls behind the scenes, he's listening and always moving. Following and choosing, standing and approving. Then one day you pull the spring and you reanimate our little Bendy. He's got a friend named Boris that loves to play that good old music from the day. In a big large band with all his friends, the clarinet was there for him till the end. With a hoot and a toot, that's all he'd play. But now he's put up on display, waiting to be animated with no heart. But that's a story for another day.
I cannot have it cause I want a little freedom. But I can't get just what I want, no I can't beat him. What did I do? I even dead. She's here and there and everywhere. I'm in the depths of despair, I can't succeed. I'll never be the same again. The things I've seen it, it's absolutely perfect. I'm not asleep. You think I must be dreaming this, that all I do is reminisce. There's nothing here to reminisce, nothing for me.
Can you hear me calling, calling out to you?
Absolutely anything for you. I will be your wedding in swim or sink, watching out for anything out of the blue. But this time has come in true.
I used to be so beautiful, now look at me. My actions are unbeautiful, it's clear to see. Come on and step out of the cage. I've got a chapter, turn the page. I'll take my place up on the stage. All eyes on me.
I can hear you calling, calling out to me. I'm falling down, I'm falling. Won't you set me free? I'll do anything.
true, what have I got myself into?
Have you ever wondered what heaven is like? I like to dream that it is quite beautiful. A soft valley of green grass blanketed by a warm sun. I don't think I'll ever get to see it. Are you ready to ascend, my little errand boy? The heavens are waiting.
Don't do anything, anything, anything that I ask you to do. But you don't have a clue. Cause I can guarantee, guarantee that demons always after me and you. But this time it's coming true that you got yourself into.
Back to when you used to work and drew all night and day. Fun afternoons with your cartoons, a chipper happy face. Whatever your imagination wants to crystallize, put the pen to paper, it might just come to life. We spotted our appearance, we're improving, don't you know? And these old laws began to fall so long before you showed. Now won't you be a pal and grab a few things that we need? With your dedication, we'll kickstart this machine. Now you, both the dancing demon. You, pull that to the ceiling. You, both the dancing demon. You, are never leaving.
There are parts to a machine, go find them where they stay. One by one they power up the tools of your dismay. Run and hide in case the dancing demon calls to flame. Swing into a melody as your life fades away.
To your horn creation as he follows you. They're snapping and toe-tapping in the old projector room. The tension level's rising high like pressure in a gauge. Because the moving pictures are calming out their frames. So grab an axe and take a swing, the fun has now begun. Oh no, my friend, it's not the end, we're just on chapter one. Cause our creator lied to us, the sickness replicates. Now you know what it's like to be the one betrayed. Now you,
go find them where they fade. One by one they power up the tools.
He comes out of the shadows to offer me his blessings. Emerging from the darkness, I pray you hear me, Bandy. I hope you've come to save me from this corrupted body. I've done so much to please you. Please do the same for me. I'm your disciple, you know that's true. Look at everything I've done for you. You're here and there and everywhere. My love and sacrifice I've shared. Can I get an amen? These pipes, they flow forever and ever. The cocks and gears are turning so that you may live here, Bandy. The plans of this silly vision have come into fruition. But you've written your own story, and it's like nothing I've ever seen. I've orchestrated music for the episodes of the sick and twisted little children show. And now I see you everywhere. Sacrifice is all I've shared. Can I get an amen?
Captivating the beat and press the keys on the piano for the ritual, please. The song arrives at the night. instruments have all grown tired. And in the end, their only dream was to dance. They took the dance away and we got retired. But that was long ago, we have a new change of pace. We turned it up a couple notches with a brand new pace. We beat the oldest to read, the treat is to sleep. But the deed is done, and now we want to get out. Now listen, I'm
a knife to the underground with a good old friend like me.
It's time to rest your head with a long knife of bed. I am the keeper of the key that will set us all free. And I'm the demon back to life.
And the demon lights us high.
The singing shows us a light. Even in the lighter side of hell, we sing with delight. Play the notes that I require. These will please my desires. You have given me the tools to restart this fire.
Thank you. heavy now. I wonder to myself inside. Though it's written, this phrase makes me smitten. I don't think I'm alone here tonight.
The wonders of imagination. Welcome on, dear friend. How long we've all been waiting. Let's create a masterpiece. Breathe life into your dreams. All you gotta do is start up the machine.
Bring the light upon this somber threshold. Imagination comes to life. Just free yourself from reason. Soon you'll see in black and white. Call me a seed of evil, but what's that mean if I'm conceived within your mind?
Reminds me why I quit working here.
Why did I come? Let me go home. I should be
help
leaving.
Me.
What if it happened? Don't wanna know. What are these demons?
So, guess if I gotta be stuck here, then I might as well investigate.
Secrets are unlocking, but too bad the exit ain't.
Despite this mask of happiness, I drown in darkness.